Hey, Kat. Why is everything so hard?
Are you asking me, or...
Whoa!
Oh, you're just talking to yourself. I get it.
You're...
Elmer. Elmer. Oh, for goodness sakes. Elmer!
No! You're... a talking cat? No.
Just let me know when you're ready, and then I'll answer any questions you have.
How come you can talk?
You were kind to me. So now, I'm going to return that kindness to you, Elmer.
Are you, like, gonna grant me 7 wishes?
I am not that kind of magic. And isn't it usually 3 wishes?
Well, I need a lot of help. I need to open up a store for my mom and me so she doesn't have to worry anymore. But I haven't got any money, and...
And this is where I can help. See, I don't just talk, I listen. Down here at the docks, I hear about all kinds of things. Things that might earn a young person like yourself the money you need to open your store.
Like what?
An amazing, spectacular, real, live, flying, fire-breathing dragon!
Yeah, no, dragons aren't real.
Neither are talking cats. Can't you just imagine having your very own dragon here in Nevergreen City?
Yeah, but how...
Just imagine. You and your mom won't have to worry about another thing.